1928, and St. Paul was crawling with monsters like Dapper Dan, who ran moonshine to speakeasies like the station, a joint run by Bert and Lily for criminals like the Parker Gang, crooked cops like the Big Fella, and ordinary citizens like you and me. But Dapper Dan found out the hard way that Prohibition blues meant turf, meant trouble, meant dynamite.
Don't be wasting my time now, boys. Let me sample merchandise. Yo, how much you got?